This will be the perfect meditation to take time out to help relax the mind and body when you're having trouble falling asleep. Lie down on your back on the floor. You may use a yoga mat, or you may be directly on your carpet. Use a cushion for your head if it's more comfortable. Your body should be straight, and the positions of the legs are that they're a little bit apart from each other, and the arms are a little away from the body, with the back of the hands resting on the floor and the palms of the hands facing upwards. Adjust everything in this time. Your body, the position of your hands and legs, your clothes, until you are completely comfortable. During this meditation, there should be no physical movements. Close your eyes and keep them strictly closed until you are told to open them. Take a deep breath. And as you breathe out, feel the cares and the worries of the day flow out of you. Take another deep breath, and as you breathe out, again feel the cares and worries of the day flow out of you. In this practice that follows, you are going to develop the feeling of relaxation in the body. It will not be necessary to make movements or deliberately relax your muscles. Simply develop the feeling of relaxation. When relaxation becomes deep, there is a risk that you may fall asleep. So it's important that you remain awake. In this meditation, you will follow my voice. And please do not intellectualize or analyze the instructions, as this will disturb your mental relaxation. Follow my voice with full attention. Bring about a feeling of inner relaxation in the whole body. Concentrate on the body and become aware of the importance of complete stillness. Develop your awareness of your body, beginning at the top of the head, the back of the head is touching the floor, the back of the hands connecting again with the floor, the legs, where they touch the floor, become aware of this part. Continue your awareness of the whole body. Now you need to say an affirmation 3 times mentally to yourself. Something that is simple, a positive statement that will come true. You say your affirmation with confidence, emotion, and emphasis. For example, I invite true, honest, loving people into my life. Although all may be stressful around me, I remain centered within me. Repeat your affirmation 3 times. We now begin to raise our consciousness by rotating our awareness of the different parts of our body. This part of the meditation is done quickly, and all you have to do is to repeat the part in your mind and simultaneously become aware of that part of the body. It's important that you keep alert, but do not concentrate too intensely. Become aware of the right hand, the thumb on the right hand, the second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the right hand, back of the hand, the wrist, the forearm, the elbow, the upper arm, the right shoulder, the armpit, the right waist, the right hip, the right thigh, the kneecap, the calf muscle on the right leg, the ankle, the heel, the sole of the right foot, the top of the foot, the big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. We're moving to the left side, left hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the left hand, back of the hand, the wrist, the forearm, the elbow, the upper arm, the left shoulder, the armpit, the left waist, the left hip, left thigh, the kneecap, the calf muscle, the ankle, the heel, the sole of the left foot, the top of the foot, the big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and the fifth toe. Now to the back. Become aware of the right shoulder blade, the left shoulder blade, the right buttock, the left buttock, your spine, the whole of the back together. Moving to the front, now go to the top of the head, the top of the head, forehead, both sides of the head, the right eyebrow, the left eyebrow, the space between the eyebrows, the right eyelid, the left eyelid, the right eye, the left eye, the right ear, the left ear, the right cheek, the left cheek, the nose, the tip of the nose, the upper lip, the lower lip, the chin, the throat, the right chest, the left chest, the middle of the chest, the navel, the abdomen. We concentrate now on the major parts of the body, the whole right leg, the whole left leg, Be aware of both legs together. Whole of the right arm, the whole of the left arm, both arms together. The whole of the back, the buttocks, the spine, both shoulder blades. Whole of the front abdomen, chest, the whole of the back. The whole of the front, the back and front together. Be aware of the whole body together. Please, no sleeping, remain totally aware. No sleeping, no bodily movements. The body on the floor, you're aware of the body lying on the floor. You visualize your body lying perfectly still on the floor in this room. Now bring your awareness to your breathing. Feel the flow of the breath in and out of your lungs. Do not change the rhythm of your breathing. Allow the breath to come naturally and to exhale automatically. Continue. There is no effort. There is only complete awareness of your breath. Bring your focus to your navel area. Concentrate on your navel movements. Your navel is raising and falling slightly with every breath. The navel expands with every breath you take in and contracts when you automatically breathe out. Concentrate on this movement in synchronization with your breath. Be aware. Concentrate on your breathing and the movement of your navel. I want you to begin counting your breath backwards from 27 to 1. Like this. Say mentally, 27, navel rising. 27, navel falling. 26, navel rising. 26, navel falling. 25, navel rising. 25, navel falling. 24, navel rising. 24, navel falling, and so on. continue to count down to one. If you lose your concentration, if you lose your flow, you can start over. Start again. Keep on with the practice. We're going to bring an end to the counting of the navel breath and move our attention to our chest. Your chest is rising and falling slightly with each and every breath you take. Become aware of the chest rising and falling slightly with each and every breath. Continue concentrating on the movement of the chest, and again, start counting backwards from 27 to 1. Like this, 27, chest rising, 27, chest falling, 26, chest rising, 26, chest falling, 25, chest rising, 25, chest falling, 24, chest rising, 24, chest falling. Please continue in your own rhythm. Repeat the words and numbers mentally. Continue to count down to one in your own rhythm with full concentration. Keep on with the practice with awareness, and if you lose your concentration, if you lose your way, you can start over and begin again. Keep on with the practice, with awareness, awareness and counting. Coming to an end now of counting and being aware of the rising and falling of our chest. We move now to repeating our affirmation. Repeat the same affirmation that you used at the beginning of this meditation session. Repeat the sentence, the affirmation, 3 times with full awareness and feelings. We're going now to draw an end to this meditation practice. Relax all effort and begin to draw your mind outside. Become aware of any noises that are external to you. Be mindful of your natural breathing. You are breathing quietly and slowly. Become aware of the floor under you. And mentally draw a picture of the room that you're in. Become aware of your surroundings. Continue to lie quietly and keep your eyes closed. You can slowly move your hands, moving the feet, moving the fingers, and begin to stretch your arms. And when you're ready to close this meditation practice, you may open your eyes.